The financial parameters of these various companies based on the balance sheets, various ratios, and how they have performed financially. And based on that, I will recommend them for these awards, how fast they are growing and what is the future growth. Everything will be seen based on the various financial parameters.